Hello friends, there's a question I've been asking for a long while. Nobody wants to answer this question. People don't want to answer this question. The question is, can Nigeria have sense again? Can you people have sense again? I beg, if you know the answer to this question, come and collect your gift live and direct at number 54 Cameroon Road, Abia State. Or you can say, contact me on my hotline 090-711-33682. And you can say, WhatsApp me on the same number 090-711-33682. Yes, I know you'll be wondering why I ask this question. See why I ask this question. There's one church near my house that I do attend anytime I prepare late for my own church. So that Sunday I prepared late and attended the church. So when it was this morning, and the pastor picked up the mic and said, if you know you have any testimony, come and testify to the glory of God. And I was a person came out and was like, now go there, Allah, Allah, now go there, Allah, Allah, Sariki. And I was a person gave the testimony and went, Yoruba came and was like, Oluwa Otabio, Otabio, Otabio. Oluwa Otabio, Otabio, Oluwa. The Yoruba person gave the testimony and Igbo was like, Chineke Nandewo, Ndewo, Chineke Nandewo, Imena. The testimony that first me, the Klabaman was like, Abasilayayae, 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 Abasilayayanando. Not be the song make me verse, that the testimony make me verse.
Oh my God.
I see, I pick up my cousin. Church, praise the Lord. And everybody was like, hallelujah. I follow shout out because I know I love good things. I thought you wanted to say something. But I was like, oh, praise the Lord, the living God. I was like, hallelujah. So this morning began. That's when I found my face. You know, they said, God, I did this, went to take to find her face. But that day I found my face. This is how my face was. I was like this. When I did this, I went to take the cake with the fire face. So I did my pick up my phone and was saying, my name is Satan Tangled. I'm the glory of God. And since I married this, my wife sitting over there, since 2 years now, she never agreed to give me something. For night, go and catch me. She never gave me something. As I talk to him, she said, come on, buddy. She never great give me something. Hey, don't you go to church, come talk. I shame for that man, I shame. I cover my face, I was like this. I cover my face. And I continue to be boldness, between the boldness in this man. I was like, I can't think what now I go do. I don't know. I can't talk to myself, say, I go engage in fasting and prayer. To cut the long story short, as I fasted and prayed for 2 weeks, my wife began to give me something. She gave me something. So that I believe that my wife gave somebody something. Every night now she gave me something. Only she gave me last night, then she gave me front and back. If I now my wife started give somebody something. If she gave me something for yeah, if she gave me something, church, I beg you, can I help me? Thank God.